Tumblr.
Time to learn about power-ups. Drive through power-ups to pick them up. Trigger them with the fire button. Let's see what each power-up does. This is a shunt. Shunt targets the next car in the pack, even if it's out of sight. Here is a nitro. Nitro gives you a huge burst of speed. Use it to move up the pack. This is a mine. Drop mines to attack cars behind you. This is very useful when you're out in front. Let's take a look at barge. Barge is a close-range attack that will shove cars out of your way. This is a bolt. Bolt has three high-velocity rounds that fire straight ahead. You want to land all three shots for maximum impact. This is a shield. Use shield to protect yourself from power-up impacts and collisions. This is a repair. Use repair when your health is low and save yourself from wrecking. Here is a shock. Shock launches lightning domes to the front of the pack. This is great when you want to level the playing field. So those are the basics. Should keep you going for a while.